How many of you read the book Toto Chan? Can you please raise your hands? No one? Toto Chan was a bestseller from the goodwill ambassador of UN, a Japanese woman, Tetsuko Kurayonagi. Her pet name was Toto Chan. That name is actually originated from the word Toru, which means sharpness. Her father gave her that name. Even though she was a, you know, it's a girl, when that girl born at that time, they could find a girlish name, but they go for that name. I really want to compare the story of Toto Chan with these two factors, that is external factors of SWOT analysis, opportunities and threats. Toto Chan was an average student. Once she was looking through the window of her old school. At that time, some street musicians, they came with this drums and their violins and all, and they started to play music. And this little girl who was looking through the window, she got inspired, she got excited, and she started singing with them. And her class teacher came, she saw this and she complained to principal. And this girl got expelled from her school. And her family, they were searching for this opportunity to give their little girl a good education. And they find the school, Tomago Gwen. It's established by a great teacher, Kobayashi. They used to call them Kobayashi Master. He was the person who inspired her. And who influenced her thus much. From a little girl who enjoyed just street music and wandered there and here, she became the goodwill ambassador of UN from Japan. And and her father and her mother, these are the people who support her to achieve that goal. And then there comes the threats. You know, at that time, there was the time of Second World War, and you know, the thing happened in Japan. Anyone remember? What happened in Japan? Yeah. Tomago Gwen, the campus was situated in that place. It's near Hiroshima. And when this atom bomb, when this America released the atom bomb, that school got vanished. These people were the victim of that incident. And from there also, even that is a threat, it was the obstacle in her life. She reached the place which was the goodwill ambassador of UN from Japanese. From a victim, she became the leader. She became the inspiration of 1,000 other kids of that generation.
Oh.
And they were competitors. They were kids from the nations who were doing this war. There were other victims. And this girl, she survived all the obstacles and she achieved her goal.
Sure.
So, this is the story of Toto Chan. Only I have to tell you that you should read this book. Because I read this book when I was in 7th standard, the things I grasped at that time, when I read after my intermediate or now also when I reach home, the first thing I search in my room is that book, Toto Chan. Thank you all.
That was a very inspiration, Adina. I will try to read that book and in order to grow in our life, it is not easy. We have to undergo many weaknesses and threats. We have to make them to our strengths and opportunities. So what I am saying is, we are already born, right? It's a big success in our life. We are already born. And now, we have to let the world recognize you, not by our name, but by our talent and effort. Thank you.